Hello everyone. Let's start the question. In this question, we're talking about amino acids, and in the first part, it is being asked that